When designing infrared optical systems, the materials you choose can make all the difference. While germanium has been a top choice, chalcogenide glass is emerging as a reliable and cost-effective alternative. Let's explore why. Chalcogenide glass, made from elements like sulfur, selenium, and tellurium, offers exceptional infrared transmission and design flexibility. As germanium becomes harder to source, chalcogenides provide a versatile solution for high-performance optical systems. This material delivers high infrared transmission with minimal dispersion and optical loss. It also features a stable refractive index, ensuring consistent performance in precision applications like thermal imaging and laser systems. Chalcogenide glass is highly moldable and can be customized for mid-wave or long infrared transmission, including aspheric lenses for laser rangefinders and thermal imaging systems. Its adaptability also allows engineers to design athermalized optical systems, systems that maintain performance regardless of temperature fluctuations. A key advantage of chalcogenides is their thermal stability. Unlike germanium, which becomes opaque at higher temperatures, chalcogenides maintain performance even in extreme environments. This makes them ideal for demanding applications like thermal imaging, infrared laser systems, and aerospace optics. They're also more cost-effective, providing a budget-friendly alternative without compromising quality. At Andover Corporation, our expertise in precision coatings and vertically integrated processes ensures every project meets the highest standards. Whether you need thermal stability, design flexibility, or custom optical solutions, we deliver reliable results tailored to your needs. Explore how chalcogenide glass and our advanced coatings can elevate your optical design. Contact Andover Corporation today to learn more.